¿Cómo están a todos? Mi nombre es Rancel y bienvenidos a un nuevo video. Para lo que es un nuevo en este canal, acá nos dedicamos de hablar todo lo que tiene que ver acerca de bienes raíces e inversiones acá en Florida. So, si estos son temas que te interesan, no te olvides de darle like y suscribirte a este canal. El día de hoy, señores, nos encontramos en esta nueva comunidad de townhouses nuevos. Y lo bueno de esto, señores, es que si ustedes no quieren vivir para Kissimmee, para Poinciana, Davenport, estos townhouses están localizados en el área de Orlando, señores, solamente como a 5 o 6 minutos desde el downtown. So, están cerca de todo. Y también, aparte de la localización, lo bueno de estos townhouses es que el precio está súper económico, señores. Estamos hablando que, como leyeron el título, comienzan en los 259. Y el HOA, señores, es como ninguno. Así que de eso le estaré hablando al final del video. So, quédense hasta el final para que sepan toda la información acerca del HOA, lo que cubre, ¿verdad? Lo que cuesta. También los gastos de cierre, si hay alguno que te ofrece el lender. Así que vamos a mirar la casa por dentro, que nuestra compañera Yasmín, ¿verdad?, le estará presentando la casa. Y espero que disfruten de este video.
All right, guys. Well, welcome to this amazing, beautiful townhome. Not only is it affordable, but it's centrally located, just like Rancel said. And I cannot wait to take you inside and show you all the beautiful amenities that it has. All right, guys. So as you can see, this is the front of the house. You have your garage to the right. You have a nice little area where you can put some nice plants and make your entrance beautiful. Come on in. So right here to the left, you have your garage, which is very accessible, and you have a downstairs bathroom, which is really important for your guests. Let me take off my shade so you can see me.
Yeah.
Really important for your guests. Come to the kitchen. Check out this beautiful kitchen. It has granite tiles, stainless steel. I mean, look at this refrigerator. You can feed an entire big family with this. I love how the freezer is down at the bottom. You can store all your frozen foods here. Tile floor on the floor in here, and beautiful white cabinets. Very simple, but very chic at the same time. What I love about this living room here is all the lighting. I mean, if you open up these windows on a nice sunshiny day, you'll save electricity, because look at all the light that comes into here. Nice carpet, nicely sized, and ready for you to relax in. All right, guys, we're getting to the best part. Upstairs, where you get to sleep comfortable and relax in your new beautiful home. As a mother of three children, I have to say that this is the best feature in the home. When do you have your laundry room upstairs? You don't have to go up and down with the laundry. As you fold it, you can neatly hang it up right in your bedroom. Let's show you the master bedroom. We call it the Queen and King's Palace. As you can see, you can comfortably fit a king-size bed in here with a nice bedroom set and still have an amazing view. You can't see this, but right outside the window, you have a park, a lake, and a nice quiet setting. So relaxing. Now, for you ladies that have a lot of shoes, I got a very big closet for you. Come on. Check out the amazing space in this nicely sized closet. I mean, I could fit another bed in here if I wanted to. So, here you have a nice granite countertop as well. Beautiful cabinets, nicely sized shower. And check this out. A built-in storage wall. You know how uncomfortable it can be when you have a bottle of shampoo and it's on the floor, or you gotta buy something and hang it? You don't need to do that. Check out this. It's almost like a hotel spa. I love how spacious it is from one another. So if you have children, you don't wanna be too close to them, but close enough that you can keep an eye and ear out for them, check out these rooms. Again, nicely sized for this affordable townhome. I cannot stress enough how important it is to have a nice size, brand new construction, and it's affordable for you and your family. Bedroom number two. The bathroom is also conveniently located right next to both bedrooms. So if bedroom number one or bedroom number two needs to use the bathroom at night, they don't have to go far. It's right here, right next to it. Another lovely sized bedroom, very comfortable. Check out this closet. There's enough space in here to store and organize. So now that I've shown you this beautiful, amazing townhome, let me show you what's out in the front in the community and how many people have already taken advantage. This community is only less than one month up and running, and they've already sold 15 units. I guarantee you, it's not going to last. This is not only a great investment, but it's also a great starter home. So let's check it out. All right, guys, so as we mentioned, this community is centrally located, minutes away from downtown and all your major attractions. This is the back of the home. Look how beautiful this is. Nicely painted, you have your windows, everything is brand new. Now parking, you have your parking garage, but you also have guest parking right in the front. So that way, if you have anyone that's coming to visit you, they won't have any trouble parking. I'm excited to announce that these properties have already been sold. I'm so excited for these homeowners because not only are they taking advantage of purchasing something brand new, but they already have equity. Can you imagine buying a home and within 1 month already gain $10,000 equity? You're making money. Tell me, what bank can you go to, walk in and walk out a month later and earn $10,000? This is a smart investment and you need to take advantage of it. I had to take a break from the sun because the sun was beaming too high. So I decided to come into a nice shaded area. Now, if I had my bike, I would be taking a bike trail right through the back where the park is and parking my bike right here if I wanted to go out for a jog or a walk. You can do the same. All right, guys, we are giving you VIP access into the construction zone where all the magic is happening. These guys are hard at work building you a strong foundation to your new home.
De este video, solamente para dar un poquito de detalles acerca de los números y todo, lo que es el HOH en esta comunidad cuesta $123 al mes. ¿Y qué me incluye el HOH? El HOH incluye lo que es la pintura del exterior de la casa, incluye el techo y lo mejor de todo, señores, que también te cortan la grama, o tú no tienes que joder con eso. El tamaño de esta propiedad, señores, es de 1581 pies cuadrados. Déjenme decirles que es una casa que está un bio tremendo. Gracias a, como le conté en el principio, esta casa está localizada en el centro de Orlando. O tú tienes lo que es el Millennial Mall, lo tiene como a 5 minutos. El Florida Mall lo tiene como a 8 minutos. El Downtown lo tiene como a 10 minutos. Tú estás en el centro de todo, con una casa nueva, señores. Y el precio de este townhouse, que es 3 habitaciones, 2 baños, comienza en los $259,000. Que estamos hablando que eso en un mortgage te viene quedando entre los $1,500 mensuales. Lo cual es un excelente tío, señores, ya que si tú eres un inversionista que quiere comprar esta casa para invertir, ¿verdad? Para rentarla, esta propiedad tú la puedes rentar en $2,000 al mes, fácil, señores. Y si es para vivir, vives en un townhouse completamente nuevo, lo cual otros townhouses en el área, que son townhouses viejos, pagan lo mismo mensual o hasta más, señores, y tú estás viviendo en una casa nueva. Y por acá entonces va a llegar este video, señores. Muchísimas gracias por mirar. Toda la información de nosotros lo estaré dejando en la descripción acá abajo. Entonces, si tienes alguna pregunta o te interesó, o si no quieres venir a verlo, solamente llámanos al 407-668-0143. También estaré dejando la información de Yasmin, que fue nuestra presentadora el día de hoy. Excelente trabajo hizo. Así que aquí lo dejo, señores. Muchísimas gracias de nuevo y nos vemos en la próxima. Let's go.